nothing to hide. A depressed mental state, and this is me filled with pride. And shit ain't no better, but guess it's better than nothing. I can't think of what's worse than ever feeling something. So if I have to shed my blood, I'll smile right after. And flip to the next chapter, after tears come the laughter. When I was 11, I turned into a bastard. Moment passed, I moved faster, mom suffered in silence. She gave me protection and kept most of grief's defiance. But through the fucking process, I lost the reliance. Something in my physical felt disturbed, and the science of spiritual was in a critical stage. I was really hurt. I'm looking at the sky like, is this the shit I deserve? I couldn't curb the bad words, the Lord's name I did curse. Now I'm feeling worse and I can't find the words. Like the cat got my tongue, I was